what is loving kindness in English text, but in the Pali say metta. Metta mean the loving kindness without delusion, without desire, but just only loving. That mean father and mother give love to their child. They have and they wish to let their children growing up and became to the good one in the world and successful in their life. This is father and mother think of. Different the man and woman give love together. That mean they have to hope and to try to get the benefit from another side. If conflict or no receive benefit another side, the fighting and the killing, the last one, the killing. Not just killing, shooting, everything, and sue the law many times. But the father and mother never heard. I think there are few news. The father and mother, the punish their children just for let them go into good way, not for let them die. A different, right? There's a loving kindness. In the Lord Buddha, in the technical term, word loving kindness mean love without desire and delusion, just only loving for let them going on, go to the peaceful and successful and healthy and everything going to better thing, more and more, better than now, like this. This is the loving kindness in the Buddha say. We have would like to know how to give loving kindness to each other, the wife and husband, right? That to high and wife and husband have to follow the Lord Buddha say. The first one we call the household life Dhamma. The first one, both of side have to satya, truth, honor together, believe together. The third one. The second one, taming, compromise, taming, compromise. The third one, tolerant, get more tolerant, mean to have to fight, have to spend time for the make any come to the family. Because after marriage, wife and husband become together, stay new family. They have to both of side relative up, like going up, both of side relative, the husband side relative, wife side, father, mother, just we have two mother, two father, two, and include, and then newcomer coming, newcomer mean the son have to coming or daughter have coming, then they provide earning for spend to them, for share to them. Then we have to more tolerant, have to do effort, work anytime, every time have to do more, and get collect, and then spend to them. in on occasion, good time, auspicious time, good way, like their family at their birthday, father, mother day, have to spend money and something else for them, both of side, for pay respect to them, and give to younger, like a present, something to them in, on good occasion, and then wife and husband too. The Lord Buddha say, the last one, charity. Charity have to share when we make earning come to family and have to share. We divide four things. First one, share for both of side parent, father, mother, father day, and father birthday, mother birthday, have to share. The second one, to share for support your family. You have to protect, share for your family. The third one, we share health, the governor, because we have to pay back tax to them. Yeah. The fourth one, we have to share donation to the religion who we are believe. Buddhists will go to the temple for offer the donate to temple. Christianity go to church, donate to church, or any religion you can to go. That if we practice, follow it, your family could calm and quiet, no look down, no discrimination or less. And then the Lord Buddha say, the wife and husband have to practice on the law by yourself. The third one, husband, if who are wise, had to the listening. The third one, appreciate wife, because my wife, the beautiful in the world, no more, no another lady more, my wife. The third one. The second, no look down. My wife, your wife, his wife cannot look down because it's yours, not another one. The third one, no going out of her heart, have stirred in her heart. The third one. The fourth one, you have to keep in charge and family to her. They give their duty, map to do, big one. The fifth one, to give present something else on her birthday, her very, very important day, mean the marriage day or wedding day, and you have the tip thing give to him, to her. This is a husband duty, have to do, the Lord Buddha say. But the Lord Buddha, he is the great teacher, no unfair, fair. Then he give to the wife duty that the husband have to listening and the remember. The third one, the wife have to do, take care home, house, good care. Good care, to take home good care, clean, calm, and quiet, make allowed home like a heaven, clean, no dirty. When husband back to home, oh, very happy, my home, very clean, very clear, everything good. Yeah. This is the first one. The second one, the wife have to welcome relative, husband side, friend, husband, come to home, welcome everyone. Relative, welcome everyone. Have give smile, welcome. No, give question, word, a bad word to them. When you come, when you back, you know, say that have to welcome them. Yeah. The third one, same as know out his heart, have stay in his heart. Just in the nowadays, we have worked very far from to look for the make earning come to the family. Far just only body, but heart stay together. To keep call and to keep lie, hello, honey, have to say oftentimes. When you say more and more honey, I think money come to you all of time. That's it. Then the third one. The fourth one, take care everything else in the home. Something for the protect, something for the rebuild, you have to do. You have to keep. No dead toy, no toy way can be protect and do. And something, someone come to below, you come to follow back to home. That's the wise duty. The last one, the Lord Buddha say, go to bed later, but wake up early. But in English they say, no lazy. The white no lazy, have to do more and more to do. Come to bed later mean take care around the house, the candlestick when you write for the best respect to the chai plate, you have to drop, turn off the fire, everything has turned off, and they take care and close the door, everything. They come to go to bed. And then wake up early for provide everything. In the next day, have to go to work again, have to do provide something for husband, and for yourself, for your newcomer, for your son, for your daughter, have to do. If wife and husband to do working and practicing in the Dhamma, same as I think, never fighting, never look down, never against the other, just stay together until the old one. They say that the couple have to practice, and then you get will in your heart, think of your husband and your wife,